Alright, Fire Mechanic here, and today I just wanted to do a quick video on a cool little fuel injector testing hack you can do. I got this Ford C-Max in here, hybrid, and when it's running off the gas engine, it's got a misfire. Went ahead and scanned it for codes, and we have P0202 and a P0302. Injector circuit open, cylinder 2, and a cylinder 2 misfire, obviously because the injector isn't working. So, if you do not have a noid light, basically what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to check for a good injector signal at the injector. Normally you would do that with a noid light, but what I've done on this vehicle is I actually took a 194 light bulb, and I'll show you what I did here. And you're going to go ahead and stick it into the fuel injector itself, which is right here. I've unplugged it from there. And I've also went ahead and checked for continuity with my power probe. And I had good continuity here. And on the one in question, there was no continuity. And when I start it, my light was actually flashing there. So just a cool little hack. If you do have a misfire, you can unplug the injector, stick a 194 light bulb in there, start it up. If the light flashes, and you have a good injector signal. On this one, I did have a good injector signal. I ohmed out the injector and it was open circuit. So the fix on this one is going to be a fuel injector, and we're probably gonna put some new spark plugs in there. But yeah, just wanted to do a quick video on how you can test injector noid without an actual fuel injector noid light tester. Thanks for watching. Be sure to hit the bell notification and subscribe to the Flat Rate Mechanic. Thanks.